The founder of the organization is Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. And as a founder Acharya, he played a very significant role in building up, in founding the movement and setting up the movement from 1966 to 1977. And therefore his position in ISKCON is very, very important, not only during his presence, but for the continuance of the movement after his lifetime. The reason being, he not only built up the organization, he also wrote, 70 books, which are the basis of this movement. So the person who, the person who founded the movement, after his lifetime, physically he may not be there to guide the movement. But when he was there, he has already declared that the foundation of this movement are his books. Therefore, as long as his books, his teachings, they continue, they are, propagated, his presence is continuously going to be felt, and he is going to be the driving force behind this organization.